So,
what is this?
I made the robotic arm. First, I cut this piece, like this, and then I cut it, and then I glued two little smaller squares to the big rectangle, and then glued like this. First the big one, then the two small ones. Then I paste this one in the rest, and then I put the big one in. And then I cut it little thin rectangles, and then I glued it like this. Then I used small beads and put them into two pairs, and I glued them like this in the ankles, like this. Then I put blue string along like this, and then I tied a knot to each one for my fingers. So when I do this, it will feel like this. This will actually hold something.
Can you go do that?
Okay.
Good job.